to build a hope and a world of fears. There's so much that we share that it's done. We're aware it's a small world after all.
Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, hi, I'm Roxanna. Today I've got an unboxing for you guys. I've got Etsy shop ears unboxing for you guys. Full out disclaimer, I am not brand rep for this Etsy shop. I'm not being sponsored by this Etsy shop. I will say this, however, I have purchased a pair of ears, which are the ones I'm wearing. Hold on, let me scooch back. Okay, there we go. from them in the past. And I really love the quality of their ears. And yeah, so this is going to be an unboxing and a review. So, let's get started. Alright, this first pair of I will also say that I did reach out to the shop and ask the shop owner if she could customize a pair of ears. I don't think this first box is the customized ears, if I'm not mistaken. Come on. There we go. I do want to say that the Etsy shop that I just totally forgot to mention is Enchanted CharactEars on Etsy, and her name is Jessica. Okay. It comes with this cute, so this is what the packaging looks like, and you got this cute sticker of hers, which I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to salvage. I got this first pair of ears. Hold on. Are these Sully ears? I love them. They are so fluffy and just super soft. These are my very first pair of like Monsters Inc. ears. And with all of her customers, she includes gator clips in case the bow falls off for whatever reason. And then she includes her business card. And then she includes this card as well. And then she gives her all of her customers a promo code for their next order, which I will post down below so that, you know, you guys can take advantage of the 10% off discount. Like I said, I'm not being sponsored by this Etsy shop. I am not like a brand rep for this Etsy shop. I'm simply going to share, I'm just sharing this code so that everyone else who comes across this video can take advantage of this 10% off code. So yeah, you know, I figured sharing's caring. We're all about sharing in the Disney community. So, and I'm gonna take these off. And then these are my Captain America ears that I got from Jessica as well. Jessica is the, oh my goodness, I love these. These would be perfect for like a Sully Disney bound. How cute. Ooh, got like fluff in my face. Wait, and in this box, wait until you see the custom made ears that I got from her. You guys are going to love these. I will say the ears that I asked her to custom made. Not that I didn't like the other ears that were similar to this on Etsy. It's just I like her quality. She's very fast with shipping and she responds to messages very quickly. I haven't tried any other Etsy shops for ears, which I'm open to. If you have an Etsy shop that you've purchased ears from before, comment that Etsy shop down below. And then it's just the same packaging. Hold on. The exact same card and the same business card and the same alligator clips. All right. I'm really excited. This is my first ever custom made ears. Are you guys ready? Orange bird ears. I've seen orange bird ears on Etsy before. I couldn't get myself to like purchase the other orange bird ears from like other shops. I love it. I love how she got his face in this, like, I want to say this is like, this is like craft foam, and there's like glitter in his eyes, and his beak has glitter, and she even got, his little eyebrows. And when I was talking to her, she asked if I just wanted orange bird on one side and have one side be plain. I'm like, no, let's do orange bird on both sides. And I love the bow, how sparkly it is. And she even did the stem in the bow, which I thought was like really cute. I can't wait to wear these. Let's take Sully off. Orange bird on. Oh my goodness, look how stinking cute these are. I love it. I'm extremely grateful that Jessica was able to custom make these for me. These were my first pair from her, and then pair number two and pair number three. I will say, if you do put in an order for custom made ears through her Etsy shop, she does tell her customers, you know, give at least 2 weeks for them to be shipped out. So these did take longer to ship out in comparison to these or these. Both of these ears were already made and they were already being sold on her Etsy shop. These took longer because I contacted her personally through Instagram, asking her if she could make these for me, and she agreed to, which I'm grateful. I will say this, I wouldn't mind being a brand rep for her Etsy shop in like the future if she wanted to, if that's what she's looking for, or I wouldn't mind partnering up with her in like future videos. I highly recommend Enchanted Character Ears on Etsy. And again, I'll post the this discount code in the description below. If you are new to my channel, I greatly appreciate it if you hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you get notified when I post new videos, and I'll see you lovely Disney nerds in my next video. Bye.
Just so much that